Hey guys, I'm Edgar and I have an awful accent. Welcome back to my channel. So Supernatural season 15, episode 15, Gimme Shelter. Last episode was a funny and cute one. Now I'm worried because it's gonna be heartbreak on this one. I don't know. Supernatural people, let's go ahead and watch it.
Hey, Connor.
Okay. Yep.
Hey, Amara's dangerous. You can't just charge in.
We're not, okay? Plus, you know, she's not used to everything, so.
Sam, what's this case about? I'll get my suit.
Matching ties. Yeah. Blue's a good color on you.
Hey, old young man. I just graduated from CSI.
Oh my god.
Well, we're standing where I called it. Whoever did this worked him over good. Cut off each finger one by one. Shut the dentist's throat.
Oh my god.
Found this.
Alright. So no one made a deal.
Yeah, no one's making deals. Like, at all.
Rowena has a hard, people will end up where they belong philosophy. I can be nice, less quotas. But, like, look at me.
You're a deviant soul corrupted by hell.
But yeah, yes. I mean more in, like, a work-life balance sense.
Okay.
Don't take the donations. What is that, like, saw? I wanna play a game. God.
How'd you find this?
I smelled you from two states over. You have a very distinctive nose.
Thank you.
Okay.
And I got wind of your friend Castillo's.
We wanted to talk.
First, lunch.
You two can do.
There is. See, our pal Jack, he's a Nephilim, and he's getting stronger every day. And soon he'll be strong enough to overpower Chuck. Now we have you. When he trapped you for an eternity.
You can't play on that. Not with me. Yeah, maybe I'm a fool, but I believe caging me hurt him deeply. And I know for me to do that to him would be in agony. I'm sorry. I can't help you. I wanted you to see that your mother was just a person. The myth you'd held on to for so long of a better life, the life where she'd lived, was just that. A myth. You could finally start to accept your life.
You're damn right.
Wild.
I'm not angry, Amara. I'm furious. To know that all my life I've been nothing but a hamster in a wheel, stuck in a story. And you know whose fault that is? Chuck's. And it ain't just me. We're all trapped. Sam and Cass and Jack and even you. And you want to talk about the people that he's killing?
Stop. Now?
Why? He's not stopping. And you're doing nothing to stop it.
Can I trust you?
I would never hurt you.
I'll think about it.
He didn't lie that he will never hurt her because it's gonna be Jack. It is her? It is her? Oh my god. Oh god.
Whatever she needs. Whatever it takes, I'll find a place. I've been lying to you. Lying about what? I'm gonna die. When I killed Chuck and Amara, when I go off, God. Amara will cease to exist. Five.
Wow.
Don't tell Sam and Dean.
Oh.
And whatnot. They won't understand. I know. I watched you die once, and I will not do it again. It's not your choice. Wait, what's happening? Where are you going? Going to look for another way. I have to. What the hell are you talking about? Dean, and I don't make it back. There's something you and Sam, you need to know.
So he's gonna say something about the deal with the empty, or what Jack just told him. I don't know. So Jack's gonna die. Well, it makes sense, like, to kill God and Amara. It's a sacrifice. It's like, damn. Anyways, see you next week. Till then, I'm out. Stay awesome.